Well, good day, good people, and welcome to the July edition of DSP Summer Movie Preview. This month, which I've always considered the main part of summer vacation for school kids, covers everything from the return of an 80s icon to simulated moon landings, killer adult film actresses, despicable dads, converging tornadoes, twins, we've got twins, and a couple of fellas that have particularly acute healing abilities, if you catch my drift. Well, let's kick this shindig off, right, shall we? With everybody's favorite wisecracking 80s detective and Beverly Hills cop Axel F. That's right, Axel Foley returns by way of Netflix in the latest installment, with Eddie Murphy reprising the role that helped shoot him to superstardom. The official YouTube channel for the movie says, after his daughter's life is threatened, wisecracking detective Axel Foley teams up with a new partner and some old pals to turn up the heat on a conspiracy. Hey, luckily the wait for this jewel to drop is very short, as Beverly Hills Cop Axel F. drops this week, as in tomorrow, July 3rd, on Netflix. Don't worry, trust me. Well, next, we have Steve Carell voicing that evil villain turned parent, Gru, in Despicable Me 4. ScreenRant.com says this about the new entry to the Despicable franchise. Gru and his family are back with a new adventure in Despicable Me 4. Gru, voiced by Steve Carell, and Lucy, Kristen Wiig, are now parents to four kids, Margot, Edith, Agnes, and Gru Jr., when criminal MAXXINE LEMAL, voiced by Will Ferrell, escapes from prison, and he and his girlfriend, Valentina, voiced by Sofia Vergara, seek revenge on Gru, forcing the latter and his family into relocation for their protection. With new identities and a new home, Gru and his family try to adapt to a normal life, but are unable to escape conflict and adventure. Hey, as far as I'm concerned, this is that summer family flick that's sure to kick July off the right way, as it releases also this week, July 3rd, exclusively in theaters. Now, if you crave grown and sexy, mixed with mature, really macabre, then look no further than what is sure to be what the doctor ordered in Ty West's new entry, MAXXINE, which is the third entry in the X storyline. ScreenRant.com details as MAXXINE brings back Mia Goth's X character, MAXXINE Minx, who, after surviving the massacre of the first movie, continues to pursue her dreams of becoming a famous actress. However, MAXXINE will not only have to prove her talent outside of adult films, but she will also deal with the trauma of the Texas massacre, unresolved family trauma, and the Night Stalker himself in 1985 Los Angeles. MAXXINE slashes its way into theaters on Friday, July 5th. Now, before we move on, I must say that our stream today is partially sponsored. Where our next upcoming summer, hopefully blockbuster movie, will be, well, actually, let's just switch gears, okay? Switching gears, or shall I say planetary bodies, comes Fly Me to the Moon, a period piece that takes place in the 1960s era during the space race between the United States and the Soviet Union. ScreenRant.com says Fly Me to the Moon chronicles the relationship between Cole Davis, which is, you know, characters acted by Channing Tatum, the director in charge of the Apollo 11 launch, and Kelly Jones, acted by, by Scarlett Johansson, and the marketing specialist brought in to fix NASA's public image and, and sell the moon and stage a backup fake moon landing. Greg Berlanti takes the helm as director of the semi-historical drama and makes Touchdown in theaters on Friday, July 12th. Houston, we have Liftoff. Catch that? All right, now, batten down the hatches, folks, because we are going full tilt storm chasing in Twisters, starring Daisy Edgar Jones and Glenn Powell. This is considered to be a standalone sequel to the 1996 Steven Spielberg directed film. Directed hit movie Twister. According to ScreenRant.com, Twisters is a disaster film directed by Lee Isaac Chung and follows Kate Cooper, acted by Daisy Edgar Jones, a former storm chaser who, as storm season intensifies, is lured back to the open plains after a devastating encounter years prior. However, she collides with social media superstar Tyler Owens, acted by Glenn Powell, with terrifying, never seen before phenomena, or at least the pair, along with their competing team, soon find themselves fighting for their lives in the path of multiple storm systems converging. Twisters plows its way in the theaters on Friday, July 19th. Twins! We've got twins! Never thought I'd ever hear that outside of a delivery room. Oh well. But moving on to the last, but definitely not least, comes one snarky Marvel anti-hero plus a grumbling Marvel hero of sorts in the form of Deadpool and Wolverine. Deadpool and Wolverine is a superhero movie directed by Sean Levy and part of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, says ScreenRant.com. Deadpool and Wolverine reunites the audience with Wade Wilson, Ryan Reynolds, now living a quiet life after leaving his time as Deadpool behind him, until the Time Variance Authority, the TVA, those you would know, pulls him into a new mission as his home universe faces existential threat. Deadpool is then forced to join Wolverine, Hugh Jackman, that's right Hugh, on a mission that will change the history of the MCU, though it is to be seen if for the better. If pre-order tickets, and I'm just going off the rails here. If pre-order ticket sales are anything to go by, then Wayne and Logan, they're well on their way to joining the Billy Club, right alongside Inside Out 2, which just did it yesterday. Alright? Mickey the Rat, Disney, for those of you guys who don't know. They're just having a good summer right now. Well, theatrically at least. Well, back on topic. Your dynamically violent duo, Bookends this month with July 26th release exclusively in theaters. That's right, bub. And with that said, July is sure to be a blast for movie goers, young, old, and indifferent. So, let's recap, shall we? So, first we have Netflix releasing Beverly Hills Cop, Axel F, on July 3rd. Then we have Despicable Me 4, also releasing July 3rd, followed up by MAXXINE, slashing its way into theaters Friday, July the 5th, for the same week. On Friday, July 12th, we fly you to the moon with Fly Me to the Moon. On July 19th, we have Twisters, or should I say, Twins! We have twins! And book ending the month, of course, Deadpool and Wolverine. I would like to thank you guys for sticking by this most momentous video and stream. And if you like the video, please like, subscribe if you like. I don't really care. This is just something I love to do for fun. This is Sincere's here, bidding you guys farewell on this July edition of the Summer Movie Preview. Thank you guys, and have a great day. Peace.